Caring is called the word of heart.
I think
that would be literature, science, and artistry. Reviews at the time said this novel wasn't a treatise on psychology, but a walking history of the American.
Get it on Rivaldi yesterday, and then she had it on Saturday.
Thank you.